So the first question is, how long have you been with Invictors?
That's about 7 years. Yes. 7 years. We've been here about 7 years.
What's your experience in Invictors?
Wow, it's so many experiences. I don't know where to start at. I guess we've won a lot of battles here. This is the place where battles are won. And we've won a lot of battles in our life, in our personal life, even in our financial stuff that we have challenges in. We've won a lot of battles.
So for me, my experience has been meeting families and friends and seeing the different ministries that's been happening here. Seeing you grow. Okay, when I came here, to see you grow into doing this, even for myself growing, and just the acceptance and love here at Victory.
So what ministries are you in Victory?
Well, I'm the director of a man's ministry here at Victory. I also, I've been running the man's ministry about 5 years now, so I'm the director of the man's ministry.
I'm the church clerk, and I'm a part of Christian education as a teacher.
And if someone new is coming to Victory,
what would you do? Well, like I said, this is the place where battles are won. Victory is a Bible-based church where you can learn the Word of God, step by step, line on line, precept on precept. This is a place where we apply the principles of God.
And if you want a church home that deals with the total man, a church home that has a ministry, events and plans that love you as a person, from youth to the seniors, Victory is the place to be.
Well, thank you for letting me interview you. Thank you.